I really don't think he is an out-and-out racist, nor could he have been.
Just a casual one, then.
Well, no, that's a low blow.
That's a low blow.